Welcome to Today Curiosities. Here we'll tell you about celebrities and royalty. Bruce Willis turned 68 this Sunday and celebrated it accompanied by his entire family, so he took advantage of such a special day to laugh and sing.
His fans noticed something in Bruce that worried them. He was missing a tooth. Adding to the fact that in recent days information had circulated about the strange behaviors that the actor would suffer after his diagnosis of frontotemporal dementia.
The video marks the first new footage the family has posted of Bruce since they shared his frontotemporal dementia diagnosis last month. If you like the video, give it a like and share it with everyone. If you are new to the channel, subscribe with notification as I'll continue to talk about these topics. And as always, thank you very much to everyone for being there, and until the next video.